What's up guys, welcome to another tutorial. Today I'll show you how to make a video intro free and easy. Just go to this website, it's called panzoid.com, and click on Clipmaker 2. Now this is the place where we're gonna make our template. Remember, this is a free software, you don't need to register on or anything, you just make your template and download it to your computer. So let's start with choose one template that you like. Let's choose this one. To preview it, just click on the eye here and click on play. Not bad. Let's see this one too. Click on this icon and play. Okay, so let's make some changes to this template. Go to the next tab. Here we can change the resolution, frame rates and length. One tip from me is to make your intro not more than 10 seconds. So 8 is good. Let's go to the next tab. Here we can change the blocks here. You can choose glass, bricks, diamonds, etc. Let's preview one. Let's preview this. You see so. Then you can choose this one. Whatever you like. We'll leave the grass. Then you can change the sky color if you want. You can make it red. We'll leave it as it is. Now next step, we go here, you can change the text, write whatever you want. I will write Tech Profis. Now let's preview it. Not bad at all. Okay, you can change some other stuff too here, like the font, the size, detail, color, but we won't change anything. In the next tab, you can play with some other stuff. Here you can make changes, this, we won't do anything. Here you can change the position, rotation, shake speed, whatever you like. Make it as you wish. If you don't like the audio, you can choose from your computer. Let's take a last preview. Okay. Now go to the download tab. In the mode, choose best quality. And choose start video render. Now the video is being rendered, so sit back and relax. In the meantime, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. So now that the render is complete, click on download your video and it will open a new tab. As you see, the video is downloaded. Click to play it. Not bad. And that's it, you're done. One more thing that I didn't mention is that if you go back, here you see the community templates. In this section, you can download other templates from other users. Just click one. Click on open in Clipmaker. And here you go, you can try with another template. Just Just follow the steps, render the video, and you're done. Thumbs up if you like the video and subscribe to my channel.